everyone! Today, I'm going to share with you how to cook an easy and yummy fried rice. So these are the ingredients. Garlic, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, spring onions, diced tofu. This is optional. If you don't have tofu, it's okay. Mixed vegetables. I have green peas and diced carrots. This is frozen. You can also use the fresh vegetables. Pepper, salt, 4 eggs, and 3 cups of 1-day-old rice. So let's start cooking!